Laetitia Avia says she was scared by the cab driver's behavior and tried to defend herself.